Fire that sparked this morning near Sasabe has now spread to 500 acres. Firefighters believe the Kumero fire is human-caused. Ground teams and two helicopters are fighting the fire. Right now, they have zero containment.